Before going on any hike, it's really important that you bring the appropriate amount of water with you. Most trailheads do not have water available, so it's really important that you're bringing that with you from home. If you are hiking from the Heart Lake Program Center, you can stop at the High Peaks Information Center and use our potable water spigot. It's recommended that you bring at least 2 to 3 liters of water with you on every hike.
It's important to have a way to treat your water while in the backcountry. There are many affordable and lightweight ways which this can be done. The first is boiling your water to kill off those communicable diseases like Giardia. Another way to accomplish that is through chemical treatment, through iodine tablets, for example. And finally, you could even choose to have a mechanical filter so that you can filtrate your water and purify it so that it's safe to drink.
When planning your outdoor trip, it's important to check your map so you can see where the best sources are to filter water. And also remember that at higher elevations, there may be less water sources available. It's important that you stop to take regular breaks to make sure that you're staying hydrated and drinking enough water.